this way, it's going to help me to bounce me to my hands so that the sap, I minimize the sap that comes into contact with me. It's oil. Yeah, cooking oil. It has to be cooking oil. Yeah. So now my hands are dirty, literally. That's why. Now I'm going to deal with it. The jackfruit. Yeah. I'm going to cut it. I'm going to make onion, sort of onion rings. Maybe a bit. I'm going to cut it in. That's how it looks inside. It's ready, it shows it's ready. You see the sap? It has a lot of sap. The middle part has a lot of sap. Yeah. This is the second bit. Sometimes the cover might be a bit hard, the peels might be a bit hard. This one is ready, it's soft. That means it's very soft inside. Yeah, it has a lot of sap. So, the sap, I'm going to use this piece of paper to drain it away. You see, like this, the paper, or any other like pumpkin leaves, they can also help to remove the sap. So now I'm removing the sap. Yeah, it has gone. Even here, I'm going to do the same. Yeah, it's off. Yeah, it's off. Even here, I'm going to do the same. It's off. Ah, that's how you remove the sap. Now it's a clean thing. There is no sap. This one, the same. After, you can directly cut it in the middle. To remove this middle part, this white bit, you can do that. It's like an onion ring. Yeah? It's like an onion ring. So now, I can do this. To cut it in the middle. You see? This is the inner part we are interested in. Yeah. Then you remove the thread-like things. These fibers. Yeah, like that. Like that. Like that. Yeah. So this is ready to eat now. Removing the seed, you just slice through this flesh, the jackfruit flesh, and remove the seeds. So, This is the jackfruit we are interested in, that one there. So that's how we do it. Now to remove the seed, just slice here using a knife. It exposes the seed. That is the jackfruit seed, the middle here. The middle part, this is the seed, and when you dry it and plant it, it will germinate into another tree. You do the same. Some people eat these fibers or they give them to animals. Animals, it's food, or it can be used as manure. If you put it in a garden, it can rot and act as a fertilizer to plants or to another jackfruit itself. If you have very many trees of jackfruits, you can use it as manure in that garden. This is how you remove the fibers. You know they are, the jackfruit flesh is embedded in fibers, so you have to peel them away. You peel them away. This is the jackfruit flesh with the seed inside. This one here. So now you slice here to remove the seed, to expose the seed. So that is the seed. Some other people fry the seeds and eat them, or they can roast them. Some people can roast them. It's also food. Or you can use your bare hands to do that without the knife. If you don't have a knife, use your bare hands to remove the middle part. Yeah. Nice and juicy. So this is our final product, this one here. That is the jackfruit fresh. So nice. That is the jackfruit fresh. Jackfruit trees originated in India, in a place called Western Ghats and in Malaysia. So those people, the Indians, the Malaysians, Asians, they know what I'm talking about mainly. And in many other parts of the world, like in Africa, Europe, Asia, everywhere, it's jackfruit. You can get it. You can get any variety. You know there are many varieties. There are those that you open, when they are pink inside. Others are a bit reddish. But this one is yellowish. Others tend to be a bit orange. There are many varieties of jackfruit, by the way. Thank you.